was not 22 hours later, and the buffalo bull the lions attacked yesterday was still alive. With a badly injured front leg, the bull just didn't have the strength to get up. When the pain became too much, he rallied and got to his feet, but only barely. The lion, realizing he wasn't winning, suddenly goes for the Achilles tendon, downing the bull. Both animals are exhausted. The lion appears to be going for the buffalo's spine in order to immobilize it.